I got that. Be more in me, yeah, that's my problem. Whoa, whoa. I rep my city, yeah, I got 'em. Nah. What you heard? Be wildin'. You got me, I'm from the bottom. Oh, yes, Lord. Walk like I'm talk like I'm mackin'. The projects love me, yeah, boy, what's happening? Nah. I'm finna kill 'em, I'm finna kill 'em. I'm on 100, I done hit the ceiling. I'm thinking. Go for dollars, and my brothers keep a Nino at the Carter. They equalize them, deeper, wiser, has some smarter. Man, call her ambulance, don't stand a chance to spot her. Oh, no, I'm out the west side, just ask my grandma. I used to move the pack, had a pack of blammer. Step wet, and ain't no cap or gamma. And now we laughing to the bank like nana. Women.
Sunshine, I'm feeling better. Watch them all scattered up each other. If your daddy did, can't make them proud of you. Little boy, how you make it out of it?
I got that hustler's desire, that fire burning. I got that voice in the hood, mix with that high, keep learning. Nah. Think above you, prophecy, think watching me properly. Don't be switching it up like the gear on a bike. Play if you want, say what you want, hear what you like. But take what you need, cause it did it, you're like, we together. Real boy, cut strings, we don't need your pedal. They say it's levels, well, you can't see my level. This it is that, at least I know. All I need is God, and I can bridge the gap. Keisha Cole, OMG, he's so cold. I know it's me, at least I'm told. Low spring, rap back to life, need some soul. You can ask my grandma, I wrote because I miss my dad. You can ask my mama. In the head, ain't no happy camper. Now I'm the best rapper alive.
Lost souls and things. From what we're told, they're kings in the caution tape. Why is an honest dollar so hard to make in the no son make them proud in the little boy, how you make it out of the ghetto?
Feel Welcome in, everyone. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. Coming up, we've got a good one in store between the Dallas Cowboys and the Pittsburgh Steelers. The Cowboys enter this one knowing that this game could very well be won or lost down in the trenches. From an offensive perspective, they'll need to keep their quarterback upright to have a chance, and defensively, it's going to be about containing the running game. So now let's go to Arlington, Texas, where Jim and Phil have the call.
The Cowboys setting up here for the kickoff. The Steelers are back deep, waiting to return the kick. With that kick, these two rivals are ready to go. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Jones is going to be leading the team today, of course. 3 years of competition in this league and now starting to find his rhythm. First down at the 18. Williams takes it out of the eye.
Oh, man, you talk about making your tight, Jim. You come into the game, it's early, and you have bad field position. Really hard to execute, let it go when you're backed up.
Loss of three on the play. Second down. Jones going to take it from the gun. Finds his mark. That's a gain of only a yard. Mr. Reliable, a tight end for Pittsburgh, Heath Miller.
Yeah, he's had so many solid years for the Pittsburgh Steelers coming out of Virginia. Has gone unnoticed for many years, but finally gets elected to a Pro Bowl.
They complete the pass, but still not enough for the first. Third down coming up. The Steelers will set up. The 28 is the first down line. Jones is back in shotgun formation. Heath Miller with the catch. That's a good tackle, and that's a quick three and out.
Good job by the defense, staying in the right spots. They give up the short pass. They make the tackle, and now we have fourth down coming up.
And the Steelers are ready to punt this one away. Let's see what he can do here. They'll mark him at the 40. That return's good for about 15. Breeze heading out now for his first series. First down at the 40. Toss to the outside. For a gain of about 5. And with this starting unit, as usual, the attention goes to the wide receivers who so often open up the game. This will be second down. And here's the toss. Running room.
If you're running back and you want more carries, do things like this. Read the defense right, read the blocking, and pick up first downs. That's a really good job by the running back.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. the toss. Stiff arms to stay on his feet.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
Here's the first snap after the big play. A nice grab. No doubt he was going to hold on to that one.
First down by the offense inside the red zone. Can the defense show them something different here and keep them from scoring a touchdown?
Ready to make the stop on the goal line. Loading up that defensive front. Toss powers his way across. Touchdown. Phil, that's a terrific touchdown here late in the first, and they've now taken the lead.
Shoot, touchdowns are terrific no matter what time you get them, though, Jim. But, hey, late in the first, what a way to answer for that offense. That was a really, really sharp drive.
The Cowboys for the point after. And the point after is good. The Steelers set to return the kick. And this will be coming out to the 20 as he thinks better of running it out of the end zone this time. The Steelers offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen. Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest.
Thought I saw a little flinch right there, and it's going to push the offense back 5 yards.
False start, offense. Still first down.
It's Williams in the backfield. D'Angelo Williams. Randall's in on the tackle. As we get a look at the defensive starters, these linebackers will be counted on today to make plays in the running and passing games. Jones is going to be in the pistol here. The Steelers come to the line with an empty backfield. Jones has got it in the gun. Here's Miller, and that's a gain of maybe 5.
Well, the defense has got to be happy about this situation. Anytime early in the game you get an offense in third and long, you are looking to make a play and get things rolling on your side.
It's third down coming up. And it's Antonio Cromartie with the pick.
When a defense intercepts a pass like that and scores a touchdown, boy, does that give them hope. Gives them a lot of confidence. They really get the momentum on their side, and it's going to be hard for the offense to come out here and do anything after that play.
Cowboys with the PAT to come. Add the extra point. The kick is good. The Cowboys ready to boot the football down the field. No return here. This will be coming out to the 20. The Cowboys defense right now is the story of this game, Phil.
Yeah, and it's been a short story because the offense can do nothing against what they're doing. They are being physically dominant. The defensive coordinator, he's had a great day calling plays, and the defensive players taking advantage of it.
Let's go. First down at the 20. Williams taking the handoff. Williams is tackled down. And that will close out the first quarter in Arlington, Texas. We'll be back after the break for the start of the second. The Steelers on offense here to start the second quarter.
Let's go!
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Williams is tackled down. It'll be third down. Jones got everybody split out wide. From the gun. And methodically, he just throws it away. They're set to punt it away now. Fields it cleanly and starts his return. On his way. And in for the touchdown.
You see a punt return go for a touchdown, you always got to look at the blocking. There's going to be one or two blocks that make it happen. That time, there are about four good ones, and it leads to the touchdown run.
The Cowboys. Cowboys lined up now for the point after. Extra point is good. The Steelers have been flat out manhandled so far. Perhaps their special teams unit can change the momentum of this one. They need something to go their way. The score's 21-0. That's a touchback. The ball will be spotted at the 20. The Cowboys defense, Phil, has been the story of this game.
Him, so few words. That's not like you. Usually it takes more words than that to describe what's going on, but you're right. They've been dominating physically, just getting it done, and if they keep this up, there's no way the other team's going to win.
Williams lines up as the single back here. First down at the 20. And they take him down.
Well, you expect defensive ends to get sacks because they come around the outside. But when you get pressure from the inside and the defensive tackle gets a sack, that's just an added bonus.
Jones gonna take the snap from the shotgun, and they get to him again.
Defensive coordinators love this. When they can sack the quarterback without taking any chances, that time they just sent the front four, they get the sack, and they didn't even blitz.
Looking to avoid a safety here on third down. Field. Intercepted! And he's brought to the ground. They are completely out of sorts offensively, and now they add to the damage with the interception, Phil.
Yeah, when you get in situations like this, go back to the really simple things. Don't take a chance. Execute what you know you can do. If you do that, that'll give you some confidence, and then you'll start playing a lot better.
And the score right now may not be what one would expect, given that their go-to guy in the passing game has been absent so far. What do you make of this, Bill?
You know, Jim, I think they just got caught up.
The blowout continues. Another touchdown. Has been flawless, Parker. It's been men against boys through the first quarter and a half.
You know, every once in a while you get a game like this. It only probably happens for teams once or twice a year where you can see somewhere in the second quarter that you are going to win the football game. Man, it lets you relax. It takes some pressure off, and it just makes for an awesome week ahead.
The Cowboys now ready to kick the football down the field. There at the 20. The Steelers. Phil, what's the issue with this team? This offense specifically. Three straight drives without a score.
Well, Jim, I'd say this. It's bad coaching. I just hate what they're trying to do on the offensive side. They're not putting their players in position to give them a chance to compete against this defense. They've got to change things up. Give their offense a chance.
He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack.
Well, defensive tackle, so many times they're in charge of stopping the run, but not this time. The big fellow, good move at the snap of the football, gets in that backfield and gets the sack.
We've hit the two-minute warning here in the first half. Welcome back. Halftime just a couple of minutes away as we resume play out of the two-minute warning. Second down coming up. Dropping back now into the shotgun. Wheaton has hold of it.
Situations you go over so many times in practice and training camp. Know what's going on the offensive side, how to preserve time. Good job that time by the offensive player. Get out of bounds and giving his team more chances to get it done here in the first half.
Third and forever. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays.
Steelers decide to go for a run here on third and long, and look, not second-guessing that play call, not fitting the playbook. In the passing game, they're going to pick up a first down. They go with the run, the defense is not fooled, and now they're going to have to punt.
We'll see what he can do here. Shazier's there to make the stop. That return's good for about 24.
The Cowboys know there's three parts to every football game: offense, defense, and special teams. What a play for the special teams here. Good punt return, good blocking. They get it done.
First down at the 49. They're going to run it on the toss.
Anytime you see a long run for a touchdown, what you're going to look for is blocking downfield. Nice job by the wide receivers and everybody hustling, making a block and a long touchdown run.
The Cowboys for the point after. And the extra point is good. The Steelers cannot come up with any answers here before halftime. And now they await the kickoff. Perhaps they can put some points on the board before the intermission. The score's 35-0. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Cowboys have displayed a phenomenal defense here today, and I think you would agree, Phil, that's the reason they're in position to win this game.
Yeah, the defense has been incredible. So aggressive, so full of emotion, running around. Every time you see a tackle, there's like seven or guys on the defensive side around the ball carrier. So that's awesome defense. That's why they're winning this game here so far today. Good job that time by the ball carrier, picking up what he can, and he is very smart. Gets out of bounds and stop the clock.
Coming up, second down. They'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. And that pass is just thrown away. Third and short following the incompletion. Williams is in the backfield. Two hands on the football and has the catch. The Steelers signal for a timeout. They have two remaining. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. From the gun. It's Miller on the receiving end. Thompson's there that time for the tackle. A timeout charge to the offense. So they complete one, and still it's second down. Jones ready for the snap. Empty backfield. Out of the shotgun formation. And it's batted down. With 30 seconds to go, first half, it's a third down play. Williams lined up in a single back formation. Jones is standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And it's incomplete. Phil, we talked to the coordinator yesterday. He thought he had a good game plan for this offense, but obviously at halftime, it's going to be back to the drawing board.
Jim, I like the thought process they've had out here in the game so far, but the players are just not executing. They're making really simple, silly mistakes. If they stop doing that, I think they can start making some good plays and get down the field and score some.
This will bounce into the end zone for a touchback, and the ball will come out to the 20. The Cowboys now ready to take over again on offense. They were successful on their previous drive, getting the ball all the way to the end zone. I'm sure they're looking for more of the same right now.
Oh, absolutely. That's what you always want. You want to find your way to the end zone, and so many people contributed on that last drive, and you've got to give the coaches a lot of credit for putting the players in excellent position.
First down at the 20. Vincent Jackson with the catch. Still on his feet.
So far, wonderful execution this drive. When you get a chance to get out of bounds, here the offensive player got the yardage, had a chance, gets out of the bounds, stops the clock. Good job by the offense.
The Steelers lined up in the nickel. The Cowboys from the 27. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver. And why not? He's talented, and every time the football's thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
Breeze 3 for 3 with that completion. Now first and 10. They'll run it off the toss. And he is brought down at the 39. The Cowboys are going to burn the first of their 3 timeouts right here. Offense getting set now following the timeout. One more snap and halftime. The Cowboys have it at the 39. Brings it in along the sideline. The first half comes to an end, and this one seems to be already decided. We're watching complete domination play out. Larry is coming up next with the highlights.
Thanks, Jim, and welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report. I'm Larry Ridley. Let's get ready now to take a look back at the first half. The Cowboys have been moving the football at will, and the total yardage numbers stand out. The Steelers' defense hasn't been able to get stops, and that inability to get off the field is costing them time and time again. All right, let's get it going. Here's the first half highlights. Steelers with the ball, end of the first. Jones's throw under pressure leads to the turnover. Cromartie's the one taking it back for the score. That puts them up by 2 touchdowns. Steelers punt it away now. And nobody can stop him on this long touchdown. The lead grows to 21. Midway through the second quarter, the pass ends up being picked off. Cowboys defense forces the turnover.
Larry, thank you for all of those updates. And now the teams are coming back. lot of things have to go wrong in any game for it to be this one-sided. But you look at the matchup at running back, and it's certainly just one more thing that stands out.
Yeah, when you run the football well, we all know you control the tempo of the game, and also you get into all the situations that favor your offense and your defense. That's why they're blowing the other team out.
The Cowboys from the 27 flip to the outside. He's got some daylight. Going to take it the distance. The 10. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
To me, still one of the most exciting plays in NFL football. A long running play for a touchdown. And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
The Cowboys for the point after. Driving extra point is good. The Steelers set to return the kick. A touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The Steelers at this point are just trying to stop the bleeding as they come out for this drive, Phil.
Whoa, I don't know if there's enough band-aids to stop all this bleeding, but look, you're looking for a moral victory, so the game is not over. Try to get some good here late to make you feel better and get ready for the next game.
Double tight end formation. First down at the 20. Williams is handed the football. That's a gain of 6.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
That'll be 2nd and 4 after the running play. It's Williams in the backfield. Gets the handle here. Breaks out of that one. Gains 11. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first.
The Steelers from the 37. Incomplete.
Oh, he has been shaky. There's no doubt about it. Pass protection is there. The receivers look pretty sharp running down the field, but he's not accurate. And when you're not accurate, you lose confidence. They just got to find a way to get him back.
2nd down following that incompletion. And Williams is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. And Johnson in on the tackle.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt, when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
3rd down on the way. The Steelers line up. 1st down marker right at the 47-yard line. Jones is going to take it from the gun. And incomplete, and get his feet down. Set to punt here. This will end up in the end zone for a touchback. The Cowboys have extended their halftime lead, and they haven't wasted any time in doing so as they continue to motor up and down the field.
You know, this is what you got to do in this league now. When you got it, when it's going well on the offensive side, don't slow down, don't get conservative, keep it going, try to score points, and just dominate the other team.
First down at the 20. Tosses the football. Touchdown! What a play! What a run!
There is nothing like getting a long running play for a touchdown. When you do, you just feel like you're stealing something. It takes good blocks, but most importantly, it takes a talented running back to get it done, and this team definitely has one.
Inside of the uprights. The Cowboys getting ready to kick it off. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. The Cowboys have displayed a phenomenal defense here today, and I think you would agree, Phil, that's the reason they're in position to win this game.
Yeah, the defense has been incredible. So aggressive, so full of emotion, running around. Every time you see a tackle, there's like several guys on the defensive side around the ball carrier. So that's awesome defense. That's why they're winning this game here so far today.
They'll try over again on second down. D'Angelo Williams. Williams brought down at the 21. He's averaged about 2 yards a carry on the day. This is third down. The Steelers get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Bryant Scott and a first. That's his first reception today. The final 30 seconds of the third quarter, and it's a first down. Jones setting up now in the pistol. The Steelers take it from the 33. They are in the backfield. And will bring him down for a loss behind the line of scrimmage. We're back out. We're heading to the fourth quarter in what has been a completely one-sided affair. I'd ask if a comeback is possible, but when it's this margin, Phil, I'm a realist.
You are. You are a realist, Jim. And, you know, when you're behind, like you are a lot of times when we play golf, by the 14th or 15th hole, you know it's over.
But the defense gets a sack.
Well, that's a sign of a good defense. When you can sack the quarterback, when you're just rushing the defensive lineman, you don't need any tricks, you don't need any blitzes. Man, that's talent.
Can they overcome? overcome the sack. Third down on the way. Williams lines up as the single back here. It's on target to Martavis Bryant. Yet another drive here, Phil, that's going to end up with nothing. And maybe you start to worry about things getting a little chippy, because that is one frustrated offensive unit you're looking at right now coming off the field.
No, they won't get chippy, Jim. They're not tough enough to get chippy and start a little fight with the other team. They've shown all day long they're scared of the opposition. They've played terrible, and that's why they're losing.
He's got a chance to return this one. He's brought down at the 23-yard line and a run back of about 11. A lot of things have to go wrong in any game for it to be this one-sided. But you look at the matchup at running back, and it's certainly just one more thing that stands out.
Yeah, when you run the football well, we all know you control the tempo of the game. And also, you get in all the situations that favor your offense and your defense. That's why they're blowing the other team now.
The Cowboys take it from the 23. Has space. He's in the clear. The 10. In stride, and he's poked for the touchdown.
Up front, lets the running back hit in the secondary, and he is so quick and elusive, he avoids the tackles and takes it all the way for the touchdown.
The Cowboys now will tack on the extra point. Makes the PAT. The Steelers set to return the kick. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Steelers offensively have struggled throughout. It shows up in the stats and, most importantly, up there on the scoreboard.
Yeah, they've been bad. I'm not going to deny that, but I'm going to give a lot of credit to the defense. The defense has been aggressive. They've been attacking, and they just took advantage of this offense here today.
Jones is back in shotgun formation. Down the field. Brown's got it on a pass that had some heat. Taken down. The 21.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
And now we reach the two-minute warning. Welcome back. Coming out of the two-minute warning here in the final quarter. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Heath Miller has the catch. Gains 5. That's his 5th catch of the day.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
Forced to the ground. Third down after the sack.
Even though you're getting blown out, keep trying to score. Give your team some confidence. Make your players feel better. Try to push down the field, get something done.
And that's a touchdown late in this one.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part in the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job by the big guy just getting in position to make the catch.
Extra point was good. Sean Sweezum readying his team for the kickoff. Catches it at the 6 and begins the return. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line. That return's good for about 21. Brees heads to the huddle. We started the game talking about the rushing attack, but it's ended up being all about that arm that belongs to the quarterback.
Yeah, he threw the ball very well today, and they used the running back, who is usually the star and the focal point of this offense. They used him as a decoy, and no one's going to get him now.
The 10 all the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
Don't see a lot of them anymore because we have so many good tackling safeties in the NFL, but not this time. That long run goes for a touchdown. It was about the moves and the blocks down the field. Terrific job by the offense.
He made it. The Cowboys setting up for the kickoff. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. The Steelers have been able to count on the passing game after a rough start. Jones has found his rhythm, and with that, the offense has looked better, Phil.
Yeah, listen, this is a very common trend in the NFL. You can't always be sharp from start to finish. You hang in there. You keep doing your job. You try to do it the way you were taught, and if you do that, you come out of slides like we've seen here in this game today.
Out of the shotgun. And it's caught by Miller. So they complete that one, yet it's still second down. Williams is in the backfield. Jones has got it in the gun. He was looking for Miller on that pass. Third down now. The Steelers will look to get to the 29 to pick up a first. Jones gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Interception. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Well, the quarterback, he could not see the defender. The defender in the right spot makes the catch and takes it back for a touchdown.
The Cowboys for the point after. The point after is good. The Cowboys are ready to kick it away. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. Miller's a big target, but while he wasn't a focus on the offense early, he's become a focal point since then.
Well, when you're a good tight end in the NFL, sooner or later, if you just keep working hard, the football will find its way to you.
First down at the 23. Heath Miller with the catch. The pass play picks up only 2. So now it's second down and 8 following the completion. Reception by Antonio Brown. Third and five still to go, even after that last completion. All that animosity, all that hatred, all the buildup, and in the end, it was a win that was a one-sided affair.
Yeah, it was in all sides. Everything you looked at, they got out hit today. They weren't as physical. They were not smart on the field. Even the design of what they were trying to do, the managing the game, that was wrong on the coaching side. Just one awful effort.
Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Janance saying so long for now.